Let's meet the starters for both teams. First for the visiting Lakeshore Titans. Leading off, playing center field, Eli Lorette. Batting second, playing left field, Tyler Steed. Batting third, playing shortstop, Gabe Dalton. Batting fourth, the designated hitter, Preston Scott. The pitcher bats fifth, Logan LaMonica. Batting sixth, playing first base, Dominic Latour. Batting seventh, playing second base, Mikey Wiseman. The catcher bats eighth, Gavin Stein. Batting ninth, playing third base, Morgan Sum. Playing right field today, Grant Coburn. Here are the starters for your Fountain Blue Bulldogs. Right fielder, Brandon Cortez. Center fielder, Colin Hurley. Left fielder, Bo Buras. First baseman, Clay Mitchell. Second baseman, Cooper Sheridan. Shortstop, Jackson Wall. Third base, Carter Hurley. Catcher, Sam Epinette. On the mound, Austin Canale. Evan Wright is our designated hitter. Leading off with the Titans, center fielder Eli Lorette.
Good.
Left fielder Tyler Steed. Shortstop, Gabe Dalton. Designated hitter, Preston Scott. Pitcher, Logan LaMonaco. Lakeshore in the first, no runs. On one hit, there was one Bulldog error and two left on.
We know everybody. That one's bad.
Second baseman, Cooper Cherry. Left fielder, Bo Burris. Pitcher, Austin Canale. For the Bulldogs in the first, no runs, no hits, no errors. None left. Mm-hmm. Step right up to the concession stand. Sticks Barbecue is here. $5 pulled pork sandwich or a $10 pulled pork plate with one side and a drink for $10. Sides include beans, potato salad, or fries. That's at the concession stand. Sticks Barbecue today. Bulldog Baseball also thanks these sponsors: Abita Lumber, Kent Design Build, ADG Wealth, Louisiana State Troopers, Ace Mortgage, Lakeview Regional Medical Center, Ahead, and Level Flooring. Leading off of the Titans, first baseman Dominic Latour. Second baseman Mikey Weisner.
Sandwich.
It's really good.
Jelly sandwich?
I'm not sure.
Catcher Gavin Stein.
Oh, she was supposed to touch some stuff on catching.
For Lakeshore in the second, no runs, no hits, no errors, none left. Bulldog Baseball thanks these sponsors: A Select Sprinklers, Liberty Storage, Arik Avionics, Louisiana Dental Center, Baldwin Subaru, Louisiana Knights Nation, Blue Harbor, and M&A Safety Services.
Oh.
Designated hitter Evan Wright. Catcher Sam Epinette.
Like it's my money, right? I had a dream I could find my way to
third baseman, Carter Hurley.
Oh,
for the Bulldogs in the second. No runs, no hits, no errors, none left. Bulldog Baseball thanks these sponsors: Brick and Block Products, Mutual Savings and Loan, Critical Power Solutions, Olman Air Conditioning and Heating, Diaz Market, Pabst, Dixieland Forest Corporation Electrical Contractors, and Pool Core. First baseman, Dominic Latour. Check that, Morgan Sauber.
Positions and numbers on jersey, messing up.
Center fielder, Eli Lorette. Left fielder, Tyler Steed. Thank you. Shortstop, Gabe Dalton. To Lakeshore in the third, no runs on one hit, no errors and one left. Still scoreless after two and a half. Baseball thanks these sponsors. Eddie Terrell's North Park Nissan, Rainbow North Shore, Buick GMC, Evergreen Tractor, Raymond James, The Fence Guy, The Fence King, Rotor Rooter, Five Guys Burgers and Fries, and The Rusty Belly. First baseman, Clay Mitchell. Shortstop, Jackson Wall.
We got plenty sticks and barbecue.
Center fielder, Colin Hurley. Second baseman, Cooper Cherry. Thank you. Left fielder, Bo Burris.
I don't even need a drum to be on the headset. I can hear you fine on here.
Then you probably get the walk-up music, the whole business.
Huh? Yeah, the whole thing, Pastor Tim. You got parents down there chit-chatting about skin, like Jesus. Go!
Hesitation.
Oh my God.
Did you call him E3?
Yeah, that's what Drew called him. Okay, so what do I even do?
It's an out. Yeah.
I don't get an error for base.
No, nowhere for base running. But he hesitated. And when he hesitated, he should have gone back. And he knows that now.
Well, he should have. He should have never hesitated. He should have went.
Two balls.
Let's go, Bob.
Looking like running yourself out of a big inning.
Pitcher, Austin Canale. For the Bulldogs in the third, no runs on one hit, no errors, and three left on. After three, we're still scoreless. And we still have Sticks Barbecue at the concession stand. $5 pulled pork sandwich or a $10 pulled pork plate with one side and a drink. Your choice of beans, potato salad, or fries. Right here at the concession stand. Bulldog Baseball thanks these sponsors: Guzman Regional Generator Services, Hoffman Chiropractic, Smoothie King, Hurley Homes, State Farm Insurance, iBoss Roofing, Sticks Barbecue, Impact Baseball, and Sonic Drive-In. Leading off for Lakeshore, designated hitter, Preston Scott.
Disappointed when I found out he ended up at Lakeshore.
Pitcher Logan LaMonaco. First baseman, Dominic Latour. Courtesy runner, Jaden McCall at first base. Second baseman, Mikey Wisner.
We learn baseball. It just doesn't happen. You have to learn it. Yeah, it was driving me crazy. You know, you go from hanging those banners every year. Is terrible. We better hurry, boy. We better hurry.
Got him.
Boom! Yeah. Boom! Dearest to Hurley to Epinev. Who ties the side? No runs on two hits, no errors, one left. We're still scoreless after 3.5. Bulldog Baseball thanks these sponsors. Impressive Concrete Coatings, Sweetwater Church of Abita Springs, Industrial, Instrument Works, Three Rivers Animal Hospital, Southern Insulators, Top Hat Tuxedos, Insurance America, The Triple Nickel Grill, Jefferson Financial, Urgent Care for Children Mandeville, Kemper Life Insurance, and Wingate Custom Foods. Designated hitter, Evan Wright. Catcher, Sam Epinette. Now pitching for Lakeshore, Dalton Anderson.
not give my money right. I had a dream I could fly my way to heaven. When I woke, I spent that on a necklace.
Carter Hurley. Courtesy runner at first base, Tyler Martin.
Yeah, so he's got to do something about his leadoff guy.
Pinch running at second base, number 26, Nick Rea.
Starters can come back, which is being Reyes. I mean, this is all he's going to do. He's burned.
Come on, Carter.
Courtesy runner can run every time that same player gets on base. Pinch runner is a one and done. Unless he stays in the game, which he's not going to. What's that?
That was the DH position anyway.
Right. And Reyes not the DH. This is a good move. Back to the Bulldogs, first baseman Clay Mitchell. Shortstop Jackson Wall. Thank you.
Tampa Bulldogs in the fourth. No runs, no hits, no errors. Leave two. After four, we're still scoreless. Catcher Gavin Stein. Third baseman Morgan Sauber. Center fielder Eli Lorette. Lakeshore goes up and down in order in the fifth. At the concession stand, we still have pulled pork sandwiches for $5 or the plates for $10 with one side and a drink. Sides include beans, potato salad, or fries. That's from Sticks Barbecue. A nice meal right here at the yard today. Center fielder, Colin Hurley. Second baseman, Cooper Cherry. Left fielder, Bo Juris.
And he's still out. All right.
Lift one up. Get you a fly ball out of here. Oh no. Not that one. Not that one.
Pitcher, Austin Canale.
Canale, you got to try to groove it now.
Designated hitter, Evan Wright. Courtesy runner at first base, Ethan Spadoni.
What's that?
Catcher Sam Evanet.
So it took us 12 innings to score, but we got one in.
Fountain Blue scores one run on two hits. There were no errors and two left. We finished five. Fountain Blue leads it 1-0. Left fielder Tyler Steed. Shortstop Gabe Dalton. Thank you. pretty confident, huh?
Yeah.
Designated hitter, Preston Scott. Logan LaMonaco.
He's a pretty good player, Logan. He plays for the night.
First baseman, Dominic Latour. Now pitching for the Bulldogs, number 29, Bronson McNeil.
screams has made an evil hit, and a band of demons join in, and it sounded something like this.
Second baseman, Mikey Wisner. Lakeshore scores two runs on two hits, commit no errors, and leave one on base. Score after five and a half innings. Lakeshore 2, Fountain Blue 1.
Thank you.
Third baseman, Carter Hurley. First baseman, Clay Mitchell. Shortstop, Jackson Wall. Runner at first base, number 13, Matt Larson. Pitching for Lakeshore, number 2, Jaden McCall.
I saw where they had their season tickets.
right call. It's the right call. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here.
Center fielder, Colin Hurley. Second baseman, Cooper Cherry. Thank you.
buddy there for me and said, I'm there, might be better luck.
Probably I'm
looking
to get out of here.
Yeah,
we're going to
keep you out of here. That's coming.
I know.
Uh-huh.
Let's see, three outs.
No, we have more runs.
Yeah, more runs and then... Let's go, dude. So I do not feel like going back to his office and plug this thing in. So this game...
The Bulldogs scored two runs on two hits, thanks to Colin Hurley's home run. No errors and nobody left. We finished sixth. Fountain Blue leads 3-2. Batting for Lakeshore, number 5,
Nate
Abity. Third baseman, Morgan Sauber. Center fielder, Eli Lorette.
Come on.
Left fielder, Tyler Steed.
Tying run is on.
Shortstop, Gabe Dalton.
Come on, Bronson.
And Buckley can beat Lakeshore like 6 years since the game has been here. Come on. Since Carson was a freshman, till now, he's going against Lakeshore.
Never won.
We haven't beaten Lakeshore in anything in a long time.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll get recognized at school on Monday.
Oh, come on,
right there.
Come on, shit.
Oh my God.
That's a hit.
Catcher, Preston Scott.
Come on.
Oh,
whoa.
Oh,
no.
For Lakeshore in the seventh, one run on three hits, no errors, two left. We go to the bottom of the seventh, tied 3-3. Fielder Bulldog. That is the Bulldogs, number 5, Austin Canelli.
There you go.
Nope.
Come on, Evan.
Seriously, my city on my back, I got a whip in me. Seriously. No, I play with him. Must be stupid if she curves.
Designated hitter, Evan Wright.
Change the pitcher because Canale batted. He's going to want to put Canale in the field somewhere. That could happen. Jackson Wall could pitch.
Or they told
Falls could pitch. What's that?
Drew said that's the hardest one to catch for a Evan Fall.
He pitched on Thursday, so it'd be pretty short rest.
Come on, Evan.
And he wasn't particularly on that night either.
For Fountain Blue in the seventh, no runs, no hits, no errors, none left. We finished seven. We're tied at three. As long as we're staying, how about some Sticks barbecue? You're probably getting hungry by now. We have $5 full pork sandwiches, $10 plates with a side to drink. Side choices are beans, potato salad, and fries. Come on over to the concession stand for Sticks barbecue. Defensive changes for Fountain Blue. Now playing right field, Austin Canale. And on the mound for Fountain Blue, Ethan Spadoni.
Thank you.
Right fielder Logan LaMonaco. No, that Dominic LaCour. Not that. Jaden McCall.
As I was saying, maybe. Six shows. Might be for him.
Shut the door.
dives in.
So Jackson, that's where it's from there?
He was in my car at first. And then little skin dog in third decided to send him home.
Nate Abity.
So
shut the door.
That was amazing. He was behind second base
when we did this.
Because that's the one that filmed the ball.
Yeah, right.
Come on, Ethan, let me watch.
Come on. Come on. What's that?
I think they pulled the wires out the back
door. Oh, that's a shit.
Isn't it? Is that what you were looking at?
Because he was batting.
There you go. Get him.
Mm. Oh.
That was a strike.
So it's Mikey was batting seven.
One ball, two strikes.
And they put...
down too low.
Third baseman, Morgan Sauber.
Come on, you just want this next one to get up right. You are right. Mm-hmm. You are right.
The kid, no, we don't want him now.
The kid's 60, he's like a 6'2". I think that's him.
Come on, bring him up. Bring him up.
No, well, actually, make sure it's not our right?
Come on, let's go.
for Lakeshore in the eighth. No runs, no hits. There were no errors and two left on. Catcher, Sam Epidette. Third baseman, Carter Hurley. First baseman, Clay Mitchell. For the Bulldogs in the eighth, no runs, no hits, no errors, none left. We're on to the ninth. Still tied at three. Center fielder Eli Lorette. Left fielder Tyler Steed.
That's a tough out right there.
That felt weird right at the last time. And then he threw it the wrong way.
Gabe Dalton.
Thank you.
Sure, you're playing the game.
Catcher Preston Scott. Right fielder Logan LaMonaco. Courtesy runner at second base, Mason Gegenheimer. First baseman, Dominic Latour. Thank you. Now pitching for the Bulldogs, number 11, Evan Foltz. Jaden McCall.
They get no extra pay. Thank you.
For Lakeshore in the ninth, one run on two hits, no errors, and leads three. On to the bottom of the ninth, Lakeshore leads 4-3. Shortstop, Jackson Wall.
He's trying to hurry it up.
Center fielder, Colin Hurley.
Yeah.
Second baseman, Cooper Cherry. Left fielder, Paul Buris.
Thank you.
right fielder, Austin Canelli. Pinch runner at second base, Gray Fisher.
What's that run in? Picky are we, Helen? Yeah. How this happens, it can be ugly.
It could be a ball. Right?
Yeah, it could be ugly.
Come on, Austin, I'm coming at you.
Off his foot, off his foot. And he goes, ow.
I thought that was scary, making that hole over there.
No, that's the umpire. He was very definitive.
Come on, Austin. Come on, baby.
Got to throw a strike. Ball four.
So, but, if it wasn't hit, the second was flying back.
Pitcher, Evan Bolt. We're probably in the